Mayuka like topic is, describe a situation when you forgot something important. Where was it? When did you forget? Why did you forget it? How did you feel about it? And the sample answer is, it is quite interesting that I am talking about a moment when I was rebuked by my parents against something I had forgotten. I remember it was in the month of June, few years back. I was traveling to my maternal parents' home. I was going to spend my vacation after my final exams. My parents gave me a task to do. I had to carry a piece of gold jewelry which belonged to my maternal grandmother and had to deliver her safely. I was excited to meet my childhood friends at my maternal parents' home, so I forgot to take it. However, when I was half the way, I remembered it. I was scared, so I decided to rush down to the train to go back home. The distance between home and where I was going was 100 miles. I knew that my parents would come in the evening from office and I would rush before their arrival. Unfortunately, when I reached home, they were at home. I was totally shocked and they were too. They asked me the reason why I did that. Then I described it all. My mother started to scold me for this mistake while my father was little worried about any kind of mishappening. I was feeling that there was no land where I could stand. I was sweating in fear to be bitten by my mother and my pulse rate was higher than 80 per minute. This session went for half an hour and I was set free after a verbal torture. I was very thankful to God and I learned a lesson from this situation. Thank you.